His need is one. To left field. Gurriel back. Off the wall. And just like last year, Atlanta walks it off in the home opener.